that sets FirstFleet apart from other companies is you're not just a number. We have names and people know our names.
Most everybody know you by your first name. It's not by truck number.
I feel like you gotta be personal.
Most people know who you are.
You know them, they know you.
Everybody makes you feel at home no matter what terminal you're at.
We all joke around every day. It's constant, you know, we have fun with each other.
We're all close.
We treat each other almost like brothers sometimes.
Feels good to be able to go to work and when you see somebody, you know them, you know their wife, you know their kids' names.
So it's just a good atmosphere.
Everybody loves to be noticed. They're recognized for their achievements every day. And because of this, they always have a positive morale.
We always try to keep things on a professional level, but yet we're also friends.
FirstFleet taught me exactly how to be a professional. Made me feel a part of the company and not just a driver.
That's why they're there. It's not just to get the paycheck. They're there because they know they're needed. Looking for somewhere to grow, somewhere that would recognize your achievements and your talents.
And treat them with the respect that they really deserve.
They treat you with respect, and in turn, that's how they get their respect, and so you'll go above and beyond for them.
Probably 5 years ago, we had a tornado come through one of the communities that several of our drivers live in. When one of our other drivers suffers through something like that, we all suffer with them. We all pitch in, try to help.
I genuinely care about the employees. That's why I think a lot of our turnover is very minimal. They know I care.
And that's why I'm so comfortable here now. And I'm even looking forward to another 25 years. I never thought like that when I was younger. You know what? These people have been real good to me. Why not retire?
It's a family operation, so knowing that you can be part of a family and it's not just a job.